we're gonna start to make our ears. So and let's see. 10. Yeah, I think we're gonna make 10 chains, one extra on the end, and again, just single crochet stitches. 1, 2, 3. Sorry. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. One extra chain on the end. Turn back your work. Two, 7, 8, 9. And now, in our 10th stitch, we're gonna make 2 single crochet stitches. It's gonna be top of our ear. And in the next stitch, we're gonna make also 2 single crochet stitches. That's 10. This way. 1 and 2. Okay. Now we're on the other side and we need to make 10 single crochet stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That's gonna be our last stitch. Yeah, that's enough. So let's just finish that here. Second. like, as you can see, that rabbit got a pink part inside of here. So we're gonna make the same. So we just need to take our pink string, change our crochet hook. This is 1.70. There was 10 single crochet stitches, so we're gonna make 7. Chain on the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One extra on the top. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Yeah, it's gonna be this part. We can finish, that's it. So now I got one. We need a longer string, so let's just okay, that's gonna be one here, the next. Needle, and we need to join these two parts. Not yet. Okay. Now put it in the middle like this. Parts just through the loop on the top, not because our should look nice on this other side. As you can see, there is no pink yarn on this side. It should stay like this. So one by one stitch, we need to sew these two parts. This is it. Our first ear is ready. Now we're gonna make another one. Okay. two ears, little head, and now we need to finish our head, because I said it's gonna be girl with a girly hat, so we need to finish that hat and then we can join all pieces together. So now we'll make our girly hat. So single crochet stitches, but I'm working just on the one loop because it's easier that way. Maybe we'll start this part. Yeah. So we need to make something like this, and into our stitch through two, and through two, and again, one loop on a hook into the same stitch. Through two, one loop through the same stitch, through two, and again one loop into the same, through two. Now we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 stitches, through two, now it's 5, maybe one more, it's gonna be 6. Okay, through two, and yeah, this is it. We skip one stitch and we're gonna, as you can see, this one I'm skipping, and in that one we're gonna start work again. So one single crochet stitch, and again us. Perfect. And now we can finish that row with a single crochet stitches. So let's just do this. 1, 2, 3. So let's see. This one, it's gonna be hot like this. See? We have to finish somewhere here, so let's just do need to join all these parts together. So we've got the two arms. Second here, two legs. So we've got our butt on this side, our belly on that side. So it should be like, you know, like this. This is it. Now I've got a little body and a head. Now we need to make the next part, which means we're gonna join our arms. This string. And we're gonna join these three parts together. That's just a fine place for hands. Thank you. we need to join our little legs. Now we're going to join our ears. Got it. It's such a long. This one, this one too. That way. gonna make a little tail. So we need to take our basic yarn and our crochet hook, and I'm gonna start with a magic loop, like always, almost always. 8 single crochet stitches in that loop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. To find the first stitch, it's here. Okay, through these 2 loops on the top, like always. In that stitch, we're gonna make 2 stitches, 1 and 2. We're gonna add 2 single crochet stitches in that row, so we've got a 2. It's gonna be like with a hands. We're making hands, and we're adding just 2 single crochet stitches in the second row, so that's gonna be the same. So we've got 8 single crochet stitches, we add 2, so now we've got a 10. Yes, we need to secure this ending. So let's just find a loop. We're gonna make 10 single crochet stitches. 10. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's see. 1, two. And let's see, is that enough? I think so. So in the next stitch I'm gonna finish. Piece of string we can put inside our tail. And now we need a needle again. Style like this. So, like I said, that's gonna be a girly rabbit. So, I need to make a little pink skirt. Now we're gonna make a little skirt. So, we need this pink yarn and I'm gonna start with a chain. I have no idea how many stitches we have to make. Let's start with a 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and we need to check how much we need actually. Okay, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 20, yeah, we're gonna try with the 26. Chain should be, yeah, it's gonna be okay. So now we've got a 26 chain. We're gonna make a skirt. So yeah, this is it, and we're gonna start in the first stitch on that side. through. So I've got a nice bow skirt, and now we're gonna start the next part.